And the indictments of both Jeff Pastor and Tamaya Denard revolved around developers. Today, Councilmember David Mann introduced a motion that would bar council members from negotiating development agreements. Mann says council should review and then approve, reject, or change such proposals. He says that negotiations involving members of council have become full of political interference.